Number three, tell the truth. Tell the truth. You don't want to be brutally honest and therefore just cast other people's emotions or feelings aside, but on the other hand, you never want to be dishonest. Never want to be dishonest. Tell the truth. He looked at my son, that doctor did. He looked at my son and said, Joe, this is going to what? Hurt. Now, if he would have said to my son, Joe, this won't hurt a bit. At that moment in time, there's no reason that Joe would have not believed that. He'd never had stitches before, never had shots in his chin. You know, I'll assume that Joe would have believed him if he said it wouldn't have hurt. But at the very instant, at the very moment that that needle pierced flesh, at the moment that those nerve endings came alive and shipped that message to the brain, that's pain. At that moment, Joe is saying to himself, he what? Lied, and therefore whatever else he has told me, I can no longer believe. Our integrity, our credibility, our believability is too important for us to risk that. Tell the truth, even when the truth is not going to be too palatable. We're all adults. We may not want to hear it, but we need to hear it for our own edification, our own justification, our own good purposes.